noon, a company says it will start testing an inhaler version of remdesivir. It currently is injected into an IV. That process limits its use to hospital settings. If the drug can be used with a nebulizer, it could potentially be used earlier by people with coronavirus who are not in the hospital.